Commenting on the essence of the program, the chairman and chief executive officer of Deep End Entertainment, Mr. Festus Isibo, said the program is designed to hunt for talents and empower them to be self-reliant.
You know, our youth are so talented, so we have to come up with a program that would embrace that. And that's how we came about, do a little talent so we can bring our youth, give them something to do.
Road to Fame has come to stay. By the grace of God, we're coming back next year. I want to appreciate the CEO for the wonderful job he's doing to the youth.
Edo State Commissioner for Art, Culture and Diaspora Affairs, Mr. Osaze Osemigieru, commended the management of Deep End Entertainment for assisting government in job creation, thereby reducing unemployment in the society.
The government alone cannot do it all. You know, you need to create a namely environment and encouragement for entrepreneurs like Deep End, you know, in doing this. The state government, the state governor, His Excellency Godwin Ogbaseki believes so much in investment and promoting entrepreneurs.
At the end of the competition, Evidence Isele emerged third runner up and won 300,000 naira cash prize and an album deal. Usatoeme Eweka took second position and won 500,000 naira and an album deal, while Nestu emerged overall winner with a star prize of 1 million naira and a record deal.
I feel so happy! I'm extremely happy! I won't burst! I won't scatter right now! I want to explode!
See, I'm so excited! I don't have words to describe how I'm feeling. I've always wanted to win something and have a recording deal and move on with my life, and I'm just grateful to God, because not be me, not God, seriously.
I have to say big thank you to all of them for their patience, for everything, during the auditions and all of that. I have to say thank you. Thank you to all of them. Thank you to all the staff, everyone. Thank you.
The panel of judges led by Sydney Yuri Piccolo, the entertainer, comments.
Unquestionable talent. If you had it, then boom. You just saw it. The guys are one. They were unquestionable. They had what it takes.
The head of operations of Deep End Entertainment, Mr. Andy Bello, gave insights on the outcome of the program.
The unique thing about Road to Fame is we are not just after the talents, but we are after how to empower them, because many people have talent, but they don't have the resources to proceed.
22 contestants participated in the event, third Road to Fame 2018, organized by Deep End Entertainment, displaying their talents before the audience amidst Chess, Wellington, Hakodejo, reporting.